72 years later, the Earth had become a vibrant global community. Scientists proved that partying and lovemaking were the most effective modes of sustaining community love. And further, they argued that it was time to take the world party to the next level. With the advent of time travel, Tokyo Province started planning a past reform project entitled Prototokyo. The idea was simple. They would send catalysts back in...